The Adamawa Police Command has arrested four bandits who attacked a divisional police station in Ngurore, where a nursing mother was abducted with her daughter. Parading the suspects before newsmen, the spokesman for the command, Sulaiman Ngurore, said the bandits were, through credible intelligence, arrested in their various hideouts. He explained that the arrested bandits belong to a seven-man gang who have been terrorizing Adamawa and neighboring Taraba state. Olabi Adenusi found in this report.